Let's begin. Curse of the Onibaba. Path to the Kami opened, and the ghosts accepted their blessing.
Oh.
Ghosts hit their mark, but Io lived on.
The ghosts, bring them to me.
Please, you must stop the Onibaba. She's entered the sacred forest.
Tsushima is part of me now. Ever since that day, sacrifices. Humans always have to sacrifice.
Wind howled bitter cold as the spirits of the dead arrived.
Go!
Their rewards.
Good place to recover.
The ghosts knew their only hope of stopping Io was to save the other monks before she could consume their spirit. Ghosts sought a challenge, and a challenge they received. As the ghost drew near to a mysterious village, they discovered a terrible sight. Sent forth an array of Oni, eager to take the ghosts' heads.
Does one drop in a pond make a difference?
Prisoners could not be freed until it was safe. Although the ghosts freed the body, the spirit was no longer there. Dispersed, the prisoners freed. This army defeated. Io grew irate.
You have my gratitude.
But had she been defeated, or had she simply moved on to somewhere else? Listen while I recount an adventure of the ghosts.